Good afternoon, everybody. For over four decades, the people have lived under the rule of a tyrant who denies them their most basic human rights.
The time has come for him to step aside.
We must keep on with the NATO mission and bring him to justice.